Okay, we always talk about frogs and toads as if they're different things, but really, from a scientific point of view, they're all just frogs. What we do is we call the things that are, have drier skin and live away from the water toads, and then we call the animals that have more moist skin and live in the water frogs. But if you go out into the tropics, you find that distinction is very blurred. Frogs and toads are really pretty much the same animal.